This is a terrible situation that occurred somewhere in the Gauteng province, whereby a homeless man had proceeded to disarm a police officer who was a female, and he went on to take the gun and pointed at the officers in what seemed to be a very terrible situation. However, there are also other people who thought the whole situation was very hilarious, and it was something that they could joke around on. But we have actually seen incidences like this happen in other countries, especially the United States of America, whereby individuals who had disarmed police officers had been gunned down and killed. And that is the proper response that is expected from the police officers. However, in South Africa, it seems like the police are somewhat of a joke, because this was definitely a homeless person, and we wonder about his background. Clearly, he is someone who was or who had military or security training at some point in his past. Right now, we are in a situation where the police in Gauteng are urging the public to refrain from circulating the videos on social media and reporting on unconfirmed reports, in a way misleading the general public. The management of the South African Police Services in Gauteng has noted the video in circulation of a man carrying what seems like a firearm, pointing it at two police officers. It has been put into perspective that the man in question is a well-known homeless man who is also mentally disturbed. Those are the information that they are putting out, and we are not really clear if this is really true. However, we'll take what they are saying with a grain of salt. And they also reveal that on 13th November 2022, the man was seen by the two female police officers passing in front of the police station in Carltonville carrying a firearm. Upon approaching him, the members realized that it was a toy gun, of which they tried to disarm him, as it may appear to others as a real firearm. Another officer came to assist them, and the toy gun was seized. The man is currently in hospital for observation. At least their story seems to be believable, because initially a lot of people had the wrong impression, saying that the police officers were categorically denying the fact that this man had been able to disarm the police officers. So it seems like that is not the case, and the women wanted to ascertain if it was indeed a real gun or it was a toy gun, and it was discovered that in fact, it was a toy gun.